Hi guys, so finally I got my LED stripe lights for my car machines. I got one over here with this one, and I have one installed already yesterday. I'll show you. There you go. Looks pretty good. Nice. Alright, so I'm gonna get the other one on this machine. I can take a couple videos, so let me know if you like it or not. They're pretty much ready to put in locations. I'm just waiting on the items, on the clutch, balls and stuff. So let's see how it works. Alright guys, so put the lights around. I did some double lines over here. One line over here. I just don't want to cut the lights. They look pretty nice, all of them, so I don't think that matter. Put the tape there, holding. See how it works. Alright, I got everything ready. Let's see if it works. Just gonna turn this one off. I only have one cord, so I have to buy another ones. So let's see. Alright, here we go. 1, 2. Yeah. That's pretty neat. Not too bad. So I just gotta set up all this cable. See which one it works. I'm not sure. There you go. I'm just gonna leave one lights. I think one should be enough. There you go. Alright, cool. Go. Thank you. So looks pretty alright. Huh? Not too bad. Alright, there you go, they are ready. And gotta get some cleaned up on top. They're very, very bad. But other than that, they are works. Nice. I don't know why these things get stuck.